Hey everybody, Brian G. Johnson. Today I want to talk to you about WordPress and leveraging your internal linking structure to ultimately rank better in the search engines and drive more traffic and make more money. So the whole idea with SEO is that it's based on a few pretty simple things. Three things, and that is content. You want to create quality content that is web worthy. You know, create something that matters. Build a solid site. Number two, links. Links have been the juice for many years. And what a lot of people don't know is how you internally link your own websites, or website, pardon me, how you internally link your posts and your pages, how you link to your homepage, the words that are in the links. And this kind of thing can absolutely supercharge your rankings and give you the ability to drive more traffic and make more money. Now, I've got a plugin called Pushbutton SEO. In fact, you can get a free version of Pushbutton SEO. And in that plugin, we've got a links module. It's kind of called SEO Targets. And what it does is it helps you to supercharge your site's internal link navigation system. And we do it in kind of a systemized way, so you remember to do it. But we make sure it's a manual way, so you're crafting great content. You're there pulling things together, and it's not so automated that you kind of get in trouble. So Pushbutton SEO systematizes proven methods and strategies that I've used to drive traffic. And one of the things I've done for a long time is pay attention to my internal linking structure, and I really advocate that you can do that, that you should do that rather, and Pushbutton SEO can help to automate that very thing. Hey, Brian G. Johnson, Marketing Easy Street. I'm going to have a link below this video that talks more about the power of internal linking, and we'll see you soon. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care, guys.